Si Genis Francisco Soriano, known as Nestor de Villa, was an actor and dancer. He is a Filipino cast in musical films, always paired with Nida Blanca in both movies and TV. Gumawa siya ng maraming pelikula with Ilvin Picture and Sampaguita Picture. His dancing talent call him the Fred Astaire of the Philippines. He was born on July 6, 1928 in Kabanatuan, Nueva Ecija. He was a pre-medical student when he signed by Ilvin Picture. His father do not agree with him of becoming an actor, and they were became strange to each other. The president of Ilvin Picture, Doña Sisang de Leon, make a move to have his father attend his premiere movie. He made his first movie with Ilvin Picture, Amor Mio, in 1951. The next year, he teamed up with another contract star, Nida Blanca, in Romansa sa Nayon in 1952. The film was a success and popularized the Nestor Nida love team, but in real life, he would marry Marilu Cacho. Nanatili siya sa Ilvin hanggang 1961. Nung nagsara ito, lumipat siya sa Sampaguita Pictures noong 1962. He made his first movie in Tugtoging Bukid kasama niya si Gloria Romero. In the 1960s, he was nominated 3 times for the FAMAS Best Actor Award. Sa mga yapak ng walang bakas 1962, Nakuyabang 1964, at ang Siete Dolores 1968. In the 1980s, he made his screen comeback and again he paired with Nida Blanca in 2 Viva films. Forgive and Forget, starring Sharon Cuneta and William Martinez. At ang Saan Darating ang Umaga, a family drama starring Maricel Soriano and J.P. D. Guzman. He was posthumously inducted to the Philippine Eastwood City Walk of Fame in December 2005. He was married to Marilu Cacho Soriano and they have 3 sons and 1 daughter. Jerry, Jackie, Joby, and Karil. His grandson, Paul Soriano, is also a movie and TV commercial director. De Villa and Blanca also appeared together on television show, namely The Nida Nestor Show 1960 to 1964, EBS-CBN. Maalaala mo kaya Dancing Shoes 1994, EBS-CBN. Sa Dulo ng Walang Hanggan 2001 to 2002, EBS-CBN. Biglang Sibol, Bayang Impossible 2001 to 2002, GMA Network. He made 103 movies and 4 TV shows. He's active in films until his death of complications from hepatobiliary cancer. He's 75 years old on February 21, 2004 at Muntinlupa. Vermore, year 2002. Thank you for watching and please subscribe.